In this video we're going to locate the OBD port and the fuses. This is done on a Fiesta on a V-reg. Let's open this up for the fuses. Right, those are the spade type fuses. Now just on there you've got the diagram. Apparently where you've got the cigarette lighter also shares the same fuse as the OBD. It is there. In the engine bay you've got another set of fuses. Let's lift that up. Okay, your relays and spade fuses. There you go. That's your diagram. Now the OBD. So this panel here. And there it is.